Bukela inhlaka production ngikubingelela kuzona zonke indawo la kufinyelela khona inhlaka production namhlanje sila endaweni iyasenkandla sinayekela ubabumeya umenziwa ngasokele sesikhathi sizosixoxela ke la ukuthi ke bekwenzakalani endaweni yasenkandla namhlanje kodwa ke ngaphambi kokuthi singene kuyena ukukhumbuza nje mlalelo zokhumbula ukuthi ke la omasipala abaningi ikakhulukazi ke ngapha esifundazweni sase KZN ikakhulukazi labo abaholwa ke iqembu ele inkatha Freedom Party baqalisekela la imqaliso yabo noma ke imigqiqo yabo yokulekelela labo bafundi baphinde ke bancome babonge kulabo bafundi abathe benza kahle ngonyaka ofile kakhulukazi bakamatikletsheni ngonyaka ka-2023 Menziwa angikubingelele ngwamukele kwenhlaka production
Ngithokoza kakhulu umsakazi nabalaleli bakho ngiyabonga
Mhlambe ke la Menziwa ukusixoxela namhlanje inhloso unqangi yosukula namhlanje sibonile kuphithizela sabona uMenziwa wenza umsebenzi omuhle enikezela einganeni namhlanje einjani ingane kungani namhlanje besila
umsakazi okubaluleke kakhulu ukulekelela ingane zethu ezihlwempu eyikwazile ukuthi ziphumelele kahle sicoshe izikhala zokufunda ekhungweni eyiphakeme okwethu ke kubalekelela ngama registration fees ukuze bakwazi ukuqhubeka bathi befuna uNSFAS bengaphakwe bese sebe registile iyona inhloso ngqane nokubonga ke nje ke sibonga othisha neyikole ezenze kahle emphakathini wasenkandla njengoba nje sikhuluma siyinkandla sikwazile ukucosha izikole ezo 6 ezithole o 100% kwakuyinto enhle kabi leyo siyazile ukuthi sibe no teacher abakwazi ukhipha iyo 100% kwi-mathematics okuyinto enhle kabi leyo sithi ke sibabonge labo sisho ukuthi siyababona futhi kuyasithokozisa esikwenza abakwenzayo
mhlawumbe ke la ukubheka lo mgqiqo wenu enwenzayo uqale nini futhi ke yini le eyanisusa phansi yathi ke ake siqalise umgqiqo njenganalo wokuthi sisize labo bafunde abusuke kade bephase kahle ngonyaka ofile umatikuletsheni wabo
Angivume ukuthi umcimbi lo siqhubeka nawo umcimbi lo owaqala umeya engimlandelayo osewumeya eKing Cetshwayo usuneminyaka waqala ngoba enye izinto imfundo umkhandlu wasenkandla oyibeka eqhulwini enye izinto esithi masikhuluma ngama program esiwanikeza intsha kube sibala nayo imfundazi lesilekelela ngayo ngakho ke siqhubeka lapho sithi asiqhubeke sibalekelela abafundi bethu bakwazi ukuthi basizakale bangene kumathesha yona inhloso ngqane nje futhi ingakho ukuthi sathi noma sesingena esesukile umeya eseseKing Cetshwayo saqhubeka la agcine khona ngoba I'm told ukuthi futhi naseKing Cetshwayo naye usaqhubeka khona lapho okwaba umbono omuhle aqhamuka nawe siwubonayo ukuthi umbono olekelela kakhulu abantu abahlwempu
Mhlambe ke la okunye ukubheka uzothi omunye awukungani beqhamuka sebezolekelela ngoba nakho sekuphele unyaka. Mhlambe ke la ake sibheke ukuthi ke zithini izinhlelo zenu njengamanje kuqala unyaka abafundi beqalile kumatikuletsheni. Ninazo yini izinhlelo lazo kubalekelela besaqala kuze kube ke niyobaqomelisa makuphele unyaka.
Uma uzokhumbula kahle umsakazi kube unyaka ophelile kuphela la khona esingabanga nayo iCareer Expo siyaqikelela lokho ukuthi sibanikeze sibalandele ama university azobacitsha ukuthi ikuphi ikhungo eziphakeme kuphi la angathi khona umuntu maye esesikolweni afunde ebephophele bebhekile ukuthi lokho afuna ukuyokwenza uzokwenza aphumelele kanjani ngakho ke sisazoqhubeka futhi siqhubeke senza ama Career Expo sibalekelela abafundi bethu ukuthi bakwazi ukuphumelela
njengomzali ke la babumeya siyazi ukuthi bekunabafundi abawu 3159 abebebhalela umatikuletsheni onyaka ofile khona ke la inkandla kwase kuphumelela abafundi abawu 2740 mhlambe ke kulabo bangaphumelelanga uthini kubona ngiyazi ukuthi abaningi abafundi uyethe umuntu ngoba akasaphumelelanga athatha intambo ayikhunge athatha ushevu awufake ekudleni adle uthini ke la umlayezo wakho awungawudlulisa kulabo abangaphumelelanga sesibonile siba celebrate abaphumelelile kulabo abangaphumelelanga njengomzali uthini kubona
ukungaphumeleli ukuqala kokuphumelela uma ngazange ungaphumeleli ukuphumelela uma uqhuzukile uyungathi angeke ngisahamba la ngoba ngaqhuzulwa yitshe uyaphinda uhambe khona udlule kahle futhi ngoba usuke sewazi ukuthi uqhuzulwe yini usuke ungasezoqhuzuka ilokho engakusho
sibonga kakhulu Menziwa ngesikhathi sakho othe wasipha sona seyinhlaka production
Ngiyathokoza kakhulu ngithoze nakubalaleli.
Mbukelo enhlaka production bekuyena ke la umenziwa ngaso lesisikhathi okubaba ke owakhona ke la enkandla municipality. Okumanje asibambe njalo uyazi sisho njalo sithi ke inhlaka production igqilaza online.